The term stator is derived from the word stationary. The stator is the stationary part of the AC motor. The rotor is the rotating electrical component. It also consists of a group of electromagnets arranged around a cylinder, with the poles facing toward the stator poles. In this video, we will shortly brief you difference between stator and rotors. The stator is a stationary part of the machine, whereas the rotor is the rotating part of the machine. The stator core, stator winding, and the outer frame are the three parts of the stator, whereas the rotor core and field winding are the two parts of the rotor. The three-phase supply is given to the winding of the stator, whereas the rotor is excited by the DC supply. The winding arrangement of the stator is more complex, whereas the rotor winding arrangement is easy. The size of the stator winding is large for carrying the heavy current, where the rotor winding is small. The stator winding is highly insulated because high voltage induced in it, whereas the rotor winding insulation has low. The friction loss of the stator is high, whereas the friction loss of the rotor is low. The cooling system of the stator is easy, whereas the rotor cooling system is difficult. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. Any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.